हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी सॉल्व फोर क्वेश्चन इन दिस वीडियो. ओके, लेट अस बिगिन. हेयर द क्वेश्चन इज हुई स्टॉर्म ऑफ द एपी 3,8,13,18 इज 78. ओके, हेयर फर्स्ट टर्म इक्वल 3, कॉमन डिफरेंस डी इक्वल 8 माइनस 3 इक्वल 5. ओके, वी नो दैट एन टर्म इक्वल फर्स्ट टर्म प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटू डी. ओके, लेट एन टर्म बी 78. सो 78 इक्वल फर्स्ट टर्म 3 प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटू डी. डी मीन्स 5. ओके, और 78 माइनस 3 इक्वल एन माइनस वन इंटू 5, और 75 इक्वल एन माइनस वन इंटू 5, और 75/5 इक्वल एन माइनस वन, और एन माइनस वन 15, और एन इक्वल 16. सो सिक्सटीन टर्म ऑफ दिस एपी इज 78. ओके, this is our next question. Okay, find the number of terms in each of the following APs. Okay, first question, 7,13,19,205. Okay, let there are n number of terms. Okay, here first term equal 7, common difference d equal 13 minus 7 equal 6. Okay, so we know that n term equal first term plus n minus 1 into d. Here n term equal 205, so 205 equal first term 7 plus n minus 1 into d means 6, or 205 minus 7 equal n minus 1 into 6, or 891 equal n minus 1 into 6, or n minus 1 198 by 6, or n minus 1 equal, or n equal 33 plus 1 equal 34. So there are 34 terms in this series. Similarly, we solve this method, solve this problem in this method. Okay, next question. Our next question is, say whether minus 150 is a term of the AP 11,8,5,2. Okay, let n term b minus 150. Okay, we know that a n term equal first term plus n minus 1 into d. Okay, here first term equal 11, common difference d equal 8 minus 11 equal minus 3. Okay, so in term minus 150 equal a means 11 plus n minus 1 into d means minus 3. Okay, or minus 150 equal 11 minus 3n plus 3, or 3n equal 14 plus 150, or n equal 164 by 3. Okay, here n is not an integer, so minus 150 is not a term of this. Okay, this is our last question. Find the 31st term of an AP whose 11th term is 38 and the 16th term is 73. Okay, we know that n term equal first term plus n minus 1 into d. Okay, here a is the first term and d is the common difference. Okay, now 11th term is 38, so a 11 equal 38 and a 16 equal 73, or a plus 11 minus 1 into d equal 38, or a plus 10 d equal 38. This is equation number 1. Okay, a plus 16 minus 1 into d equal 73, a plus 15 d equal 70. This is equation number 2. Now we solve equation number 1 and 2 by elimination method. Okay, 2 minus 1 we get a plus 15 d equal 70 d, a plus 10 d equal 38, 5 d equal 35 by 5 equal 7. Now put this value in equation number 1, we get, okay, this is our equation number 1. So a plus 10 into d means 7 equal 38, or a equal 38 minus 70 equal 32. So in this series, first term equal minus 38 and common difference equal 7. Now our question is 31st term. Okay, so a 31st equal a plus 31st minus 1 into d minus plus 30 into d minus 32 plus. Okay, okay, so this is our answer. So 31st term will be 178. So the 31st term is 178. Okay.